Right, so there's a Van Horn lighthouse. So I'm just outside of Van Horn. I'm doing a little bird hunting. This is actually a pretty good little spot for birds. There's a spawn point for cardinals, woodpeckers, and blue jay, which is what I'm trying to get right here. Way over there on that rock formation, there's a spawn point for two blue jays. And they spawn right beside each other. And very often one of them is a three star. So I'm trying to get that one. I can't even see it though. So just going to be piddling around here for a second trying to get my aim on them. But I like bird hunting is one of my favorite things to do. Alright, let me see if I can get a dead eye on this. There we go. That was pretty smooth. And that was not. Yeah, like I was saying, I like bird hunting. And I plan to make more videos about it. But this is one of the spots I like to come to. It can be challenging though, because people are always riding by and scaring the birds off the rocks. The laws of physics don't seem to apply out here. But there's your three-star blue jay. Thanks for watching.